Hey viewers, this is Fer, and today I'm playing Smite, and this is some match arena where you have 100k gold and you can buy everything. Let's see what's recommended, because I don't play this hero much. Let's just fucking buy what's recommended.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Okay, let's go. I don't know what Agni does at all. So yeah, this should be fun. Come on! This is so fucking hard.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Come on.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has left the game. An enemy.
Oh shit.
Double kill.
Low damage, holy shit. Oh, come on.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay, two guys, AFK, no, one guy AFK. That's bad. Holy poop. What?
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
What the hell is going on anyway?
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
This is so fucking dumb, though.
Has been slain.
Holy shit! That was close. Keep missing everything. What the hell? God, this game, what is this?
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Slain an enemy.
This hero is too OP. Too much damage, man. Too much damage. That. Why is it so hard? Holy poop. This game, man, this game. Hard as shit. Run! No, I have to run. Yes. Yes, I survived. Holy shit. Holy shit, this game is so hard. Oh. Poop. Well, we lost. Ah, they died.
You have been slain. An ally has been slain.
I'm still in positive and two guys from our team are AFK. What the fuck is this? Dumb. It's dumb. Fuck. Oh no. Okay. Oh, that's it. What the fuck?